I make time to volunteer because it is a priority. It's an investment in the lives of young people because a number of people invested in my life, and so my give back is to give forward by making it a priority to invest in the lives of young people. I think the answer to addressing the disparity, the social ills in our community starts back upstream in terms of education. I always think God first, but secondly, education. And I think the earlier we make a difference in the lives of young people, the greater it would be in terms of alleviating the number of problems that are facing our community. So I'm a big advocate of Early Childhood Learning Center. I think it closes the gap in terms of those who are successful and who are not successful.